That was one of the most difficult things personally that I have ever gone through. And you always have to do what is best for the organization. And so to have that unprotected first round draft pick, it's gold.